Ecological Development Group in funding support from European Union and BOTA has been conducting capacity building training for future leaders of Ladakh. In this training program, we have participants from different and multiple backgrounds. For example, we have participants from political parties like BJP and Congress, and we also have participants from educational institutes like EGM College and various schools. And we have participants from various non-profit organizations in Ladakh, such as SIGMOL, 17,000 feet. And we have some entrepreneurs also who are starting their startups. And this is the second future leader program that we have conducted. And we have two more future leaders training coming up in the near future. And the main objective of conducting this training is to build the capacity of the potential future leaders of Ladakh so that they can give their best for the future development of Ladakh, future sustainable development of Ladakh.
My name is Laskyap and I am the co-founder of Shower Tales, which is a publication house based in Ladakh. And I am fortunate enough to join this workshop, Future Leadership Workshop, organized by Ladakh. And this is my second day. And it is, so far it has been very exciting, and like we get to know what are the different kind of leadership skills and how to, you know, kind of lead the team and so on and so forth. So I think it overall ye bahut acha raha hamare liye, aur kal hamara last day hai, to hum like we hope that it's going to be really good one. Yeah.
So I'm Dorje Amchuk from Bharatiya Janata Party. It's a very good training. I have participated in the training last year also, so the youth are getting trained here for future leadership. So different people from different walks of life and different fields are coming to get trained, and it's very nice that we are getting together. So the trainings are going very good. I hope it will give a lot to us.
Hello, I'm Asma. I'm from SIGMOL, Students Education and Cultural Movement of Ladakh. So it's a like first platform I have seen that there are some leaders also. There are some like it's a group of people which are trained to be future leaders, and it's very important for the whole Ladakh right now, because it's a point where youth can be like the second, like the youth can lead Ladakh also. And also like as a like I've managed the SIGMOL, so I also came here with the topic project management, so I'm really poor in that. So I just really want to clarify how the project goes and what we should do to have a fruitful project. So yeah, I'm really thankful to Ladakh. So doing my
thank you. My name is Dilek Namgyal. I work for 17,000 feet foundation Lay. I joined this workshop to improve my leadership capabilities, and I would like to thank Ladakh Ecological Development Group for organizing such a wonderful workshop where we can learn a lot of things, as well as I got a chance to interact from people from different background.